Let us start the session. Today we are going to start the session number 3 of chapter number 9, some applications of trigonometry. And we are going to complete the left out questions. Total 9 questions tha kiye the session 2 mein. And we are going to complete the remaining 7 questions in this session. Two poles of equal heights are standing opposite each other on either side of the road, which is 80 meter wide. From a point between them on the road, the angles of elevation of the top of the poles are 60 degree and 30 degree respectively. Find the height of the poles and the distances of the point from the poles. See, hum log problem based on one unknown kar chuke hain. Here two unknowns are there. One is height and other is distances. Okay, so let us draw the figure first. AB and CD are two equal poles, okay, of same height, that is H, and this is a point of observation. This is a point of observation. The angle of elevation of this point, this top, is 30 degree, and the angle of elevation of this top is 60 degree, and the total distance is given 80. तो उसमें अगर एक x होगा तो दूसरा डिस्टेंस कितना होगा 80 माइनस x. सो हाउ मेनी राइट ट्राइंगल्स हियर आर देयर? टू राइट ट्राइंगल्स. सो हम लोग ये दोनों राइट ट्राइंगल्स को एक एक करके लेंगे, राइट? सो थोड़ा राइट अप पार्ट देख लेते हैं. लेट ए बी एंड सी डी इज इक्वल टू एच मीटर बी द टू पोल्स एंड लेट पी बी ए पॉइंट ऑन द रोड सो दैट ए पी इज इक्वल टू एक्स मीटर सो बी पी बी विल बी 80 minus x meter. Also, these two angles are, one is 30 degree and angle CPD is equals to 60 degree. Now we are going to take right triangle. Now see, right triangle mein hum log concentrate karenge opposite or adjacent pe. So which trigonometric ratio belongs to opposite and adjacent?
Tan.
Tan.
Right. So in right triangle PAB, tan 30 degrees equals to AB upon AP. So AB is H meter and AP is X meter. And what is the value of tan 30 degree?
1 by root 3.
Very good. 1 by root 3. So 1 by root 3 is equals to H upon X. Okay. So now what will be X? H upon root 3. Let it be equation number 1. Now we are going to take the another right triangle, that is right triangle PCD. Here, what is tan 60 degree in terms of sides? Tan kya hota? Opposite by adjacent. So, what is the opposite side? CD by PC. Okay. So, in right triangle PCD, tan 60 degree is equals to CD by PC. What is the value of tan 60 degree?
Root 3.
Root 3.
Right. Root 3 is equals to H upon 80 minus root 3, 80 minus X. Now we'll cross multiply and we'll get H is equals to 80 minus X is X into root 3. Let it be equation number 2. Now what we will do, we will compare equation 1 and 2. ठीक है, क्योंकि दोनों का left hand side H है. So this will be equals to this. Okay. So from equation 1 and 2 we will get x upon root 3 is equals to 80 minus x into root 3. Now we will do cross multiplication. What we will get root 3 into root 3? 3. So x is equals to 80 minus x into 3. Ab ye bracket open kar denge to this will become 240 and this will become minus 3x. Okay. Now we'll shift minus 3x to this side. Plus 3x ho jayega. So we'll get 4x. 4x is equals to 240. So what is the value of x?
60.
Right, 60. So if x is equals to 60, what is the value of PC?
20.
Right. So putting in 1, but before that we have to find the height. Okay. So we'll come to the distance later. So equation 1 mein h is equals to x upon root 3 tha. So h is equals to 60 upon root 3. So what we will do, we will rationalize root 3 by root 3. So the denominator will become 3. Okay, fir isko cancel karenge. So final answer 20 root 3. So 20 into 1.732, actual mein piche back side mein this answer is given, but I suggest you to substitute the value of root 3, that is equals to 1.732. So if you multiply with 20, we'll get 34.64 meter. Okay, now height we got. Now the distance AP is equals to X, that is 60 meter already we got, and PC is equals to 80 minus 60, that is equals to 20 meter. So hence the height of the poles are 34.64 meter, and the points from the poles are at a distance of 20 meter and 60 meter. Any doubt in this question?
No, sir.
Okay, now let us move toward question number 11. A TV tower stands vertically on a bank of a canal. From a point on the other bank directly opposite the tower, the angle of elevation of the top of the tower is 60 degrees. So this point, okay, from another point 20 meter away from this point, yahan se 20 meter piche, so definitely the angle of elevation will go down. On the line joining this point to the foot of the tower, the angle of elevation of the top of the tower is 30 degrees. Find the height of the tower and width of the canal. So this question is also belongs to the problem based on two unknown. Okay, so we need to find the width of the canal, this is BC, and height of the tower, that is AB. So here also we have two right triangles. No, so identify the right triangle.
ABC.
Okay, ABC or ABD, right? So here also what we will do, we will compare AB and BC. So 60 ke liye AB kya hoga? Opposite. And BC will be adjacent. So which trigonometric ratio belongs to these two?
Tan theta.
Right.
Tan theta.
And again, if we take this angle in the right triangle ABD, the opposite side is so with respect to this angle 30 degrees, this is opposite side, and the side BD is adjacent. So here also we will compare these two only, opposite and adjacent. Okay, so which trigonometric you will use? Now see, a student ne mujhe through mail, he commented that कि सर why we can't use cot theta. I told him clearly that you can take cot theta also, you can take tan theta also, but I advise to take basic only, because क्योंकि तीन ही trigonometric ratios याद करने पड़ेंगे. अगर हम लोग reciprocal भी लेने लग गए तो पूरे के पूरे याद करने पड़ेंगे. So I will solve by using the reciprocal also now. Okay, so let us see the write up. Let h meter be the height of the tower, that is BA, and x meter be the width of the canal. So isko x le lete hain, and this is height h, right? Now in right triangle ACB, tan 60 degree is equals to, iske baad main reciprocal ratio bhi lunga, AB upon CB, that is H upon X. Okay, and what is the value of tan 60 degree?
Root 3.
Okay, so root 3 is equals to H upon X. If we cross multiply, we will get H is equals to root 3 into X. Let it be equation number 1. Okay, now another right triangle is ABD, right? In triangle ADB, tan 30 degree is equals to opposite by adjacent, that is AB upon DB. So tan 30, what is the value?
1 by root 3.
Okay, so h upon 20 plus x is equals to 1 upon root 3. Again we will do cross multiplication, so we'll get h is equals to 20 plus x upon root 3. Let it be equation number 2. Now we will compare these two equations, because the left hand side are both equals to h, so right hand side be equal hoga, right? So we'll move towards the next one from equation 1 and 2. Root 3x is equals to 20 plus x. So ये root 3 यहाँ पे multiply करेंगे, so root 3 into root 3,
3.
So we'll get 3x is equals to 20 plus x. Now we'll shift plus x to this side, so minus x हो जाएगा. So we'll get 2x is equals to 20. So what is the final answer? X.
10.
So the width of the canal we got 10 meter. Now we have to find the height, that is AB. So height ka already hum log ke paas equation 1 hai, that is root 3 into x. So root 3 into 10. So 10 root 3. Backside answer is given 10 root 3 meter. So I suggest that you substitute the value of root 3 also. If it is given in the question, that value you have to substitute, otherwise 1.732. So the final answer is 17.32 meter. Hence, the height of the tower is 17.32 meter and width of the canal is 10 meter. Any doubt?
No, sir.
Okay. Now the next question, question number 12. Find the top of, from the top of a 7 meter high building, the angle of elevation of the top of a cable tower is 60 degree. Building से हम लोग cable का top देख रहे हैं, तो कौन सा ज़्यादा height का है?
Cable tower.
Right, cable tower. And the angle of depression of its foot is 45 degree. Determine the height of the tower. तो यहाँ पे एक ही unknown है. So let us draw the diagram first. See, AB is the height of the building. ये building है 7 meter का. Okay, and h meter is the height of the cable tower. Or we are observing from here, point B. Observing the top, so we'll get angle of elevation, that is 60 degree. And observing the foot, क्योंकि नीचे side में देख रहे हैं, इसलिए this is angle of depression, that is 45 degree. Okay, any doubt in diagram?
No, sir.
So let AB is equals to 7 meter be the height of the building and CD is equals to h meter be the height of the tower and draw BE perpendicular to CD. So we'll get one rectangle. Okay, so ye dono 7 hoga, to ye kitna hoga? H minus 7. Now angle EBD is equals to 60 degree and these two angles are equal, alternate interior angles. Okay, so how many right triangles we have?
Three.
And two angles, that is 60 degree and 45 degree, belongs to two right triangle we have to take. Actually 45 degree to do right triangle mein hum log do right triangle kaun kaun se lenge, ye dono le sakte hain ya ye dono le sakte hain, it is up to us. Okay, is that clear? You can take this two right triangle or you can take this two right triangle as per your convenience or your wish. So I'm going to take triangle ABC, this triangle. So first AC we have to find. How will you find AC? Which trigonometric ratio?
Tan
theta, right. So ab dekh lo, yahan pe ek student ne pucha ki hum log why we can't use reciprocal, that is cot theta. So now I am using cot theta. Cot 45 is equals to adjacent upon opposite. So AC upon AB. So what is cot? The value of cot 45 degree?
1.
So 1 is equals to AC upon 7. So finally AC is equals to 7 meter. Let it be equation number 1. ठीक है, तो ये वाला 7 मिल गया. So, ये भी 7 होगा, this also 7. In right triangle DBE, again cos 60 degree, cot 60 degree, right? क्योंकि हम लोग का ये दोनों opposite और adjacent के बीच में two trigonometric ratio belongs. One is tan theta, another is cot theta. So, cot 60 degree will be equals to adjacent upon opposite, that is BE upon DE. BE is 7. And the DE is h minus 7. So cot 60, what is the value of cot 60 degree?
1 by root 3.
Right, 1 by root 3 is equals to BE upon h minus 7. and BE is equals to 7 meter. Okay, so H minus 7 upon root 3, this is equation number 2, right? And this is equation number 1. So, but BE is equals to AC, so therefore H minus 7 upon root 3 is equals to 7. Now we'll do the cross multiplication, so it will become 7 root 3. Phir minus 7 ko either shift karo, that will become plus 7. Now you can take 7 common from these two. So what you will get? If you take 7 common,
root 3
7.
Right, in our NCERT book, this is the final answer it is given, but I suggest you to substitute the value of root 3. So the default value of root 3 is 1.732. So this will become 2.732, and if you multiply it with 7, you will get the final answer 19.124, or you can write 19.12 approximately. So hence the height of the tower is 19.12 meter approx. Any doubt in this question?
No, sir.
Okay. Now we'll see the 13th question. So 13th question is very, very important. As observed from the top of a 75 meter lighthouse, 75 meter high lighthouse from the sea level, the angles of depression of two ships are 30 degree and 45 degree. If one ship is exactly behind the other on the same side of the lighthouse, find the distance between the two ships. So first you understand the diagram. See, this is the point of observation. Okay, this is the point of observation, and this is the position of two ships. Ye dono do ships hai, aur dono ship ka angle of depression is given. Now here, कई बच्चे क्या करते हैं कि ये वाला एंगल ऑफ डिप्रेशन बनाते नहीं है और सीधा यहाँ पे 30 डिग्री और 45 डिग्री लिख देते हैं. सो फिगर रॉन्ग हो जाएगा. ओके, सो यू हैव टू बी वेरी केयरफुल विथ रेस्पेक्ट टू एंगल ऑफ डिप्रेशन रिलेटेड क्वेश्चन. समझ में आ रहा है कि नहीं व्हाट आई वांट टू से?
सर
ओके, आई विल शो यू व्हाट द स्टूडेंट दे यूज्ड टू डू. स्टूडेंट क्या करते हैं, ये वाला पार्ट छोड़ देते हैं, ये वाला पार्ट सिर्फ इतना पार्ट बना देते हैं. हियर नो एंगल इज देयर, नथिंग ओनली, बट आंसर विल बी करेक्ट बिकॉज एनी हाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टेक दिस टू राइट ट्राइंगल्स. आंसर विल बी करेक्ट. सो पहले कभी 3 साल पहले ये था कि इफ डायग्राम इज रॉन्ग 0 marks. It is the clear instruction from CBSE. Okay, it was the clear instruction from CBSE. If diagram is wrong, examiner will give 0 marks. Correct diagram ye hai. This is the correct diagram. Angle of depression. But if you draw this, where is the angle of depression? Hey, angle of depression kahan par hai? Nothing. This is ye kya angle of depression hai ki angle of elevation hai?
Angle of elevation.
Right. So in the question, angle of depression is given. So that means your figure is wrong. Say yes.
Yes, sir. Yes.
So figure is wrong, yes, means your whole solution will be wrong, will be going to get wrong according to the previous instruction of CBSE 3 years before. Abhi thoda consider kar rahe hain, but you have to be very careful about the questions based on angle of depression. ठीक है. सो सीडी इज द हाइट ऑफ द लाइट हाउस दैट इज 75 मीटर एंड दिस टू एंगल्स आर इक्वल. दिस एंगल इज इक्वल्स टू दिस एंगल ऑल्टरनेट इंटीरियर एंगल्स एंड दिस एंगल इज इक्वल्स टू दिस एंगल ऑल्टरनेट इंटीरियर एंगल्स एंड लेट ए बी इज इक्वल्स टू एक्स मीटर एंड बी सी इज इक्वल्स टू वाई मीटर. ओके, यहां तक पहुंच गए हम लोग. ये दोनों एंगल्स क्यों इक्वल है? क्योंकि एंगल ऑफ ऑल्टरनेट इंटीरियर एंगल्स. नाउ यू ट्राई टू आइडेंटिफाई टू राइट ट्रायंगल्स.
ट्रायंगल डीबीसी एंड ट्रायंगल डीएसी.
ओके, सो आई एम गोइंग टू टेक दिस टू राइट ट्रायंगल्स वन बाय वन. सो फर्स्ट ट्रायंगल बीसीडी, अगेन दिस इज एडजेसेंट एंड दिस इज ऑपोजिट. So which trigonometric ratio belongs to this two?
Tan theta.
Either
tan theta.
Either tan theta or cot theta. So अभी मैं cot ही ले रहा हूँ मैं. Okay? Because of one comment received from student, you can use tan also. अभी तुम लोग जो notes बनाओगे वो tan tan लिख के बनाना. Okay? So कुछ नहीं, ये उल्टा हो जाएगा, CD by BC हो जाएगा. The value will get the same. So one is equal, अभी tan लेंगे तो one is equals to क्या होगा, tan 45 one होगा. Okay? CD upon CD means 75. Okay? 75 upon BC ये मिलेगा. If you use tan, if you use cot 45 degree, then also you'll get the same answer. Okay? So cot 45 one होता है, so one is equals to y upon 75. So we'll get y is equals to 75 meter. We got the value of y. Now we are going to take the full triangle, that is ACD. Again, this is opposite side and this is adjacent side. And we are using cot 30 degree. What is the value of cot 30 degree?
Root 3.
Root 3.
Root
and
3.
AC is x plus y and CD is 75. Right? So x plus y is equals to 75 root 3. Now y is equals to, see, y is equals to 75 we have already got from equation 1. So we are going to substitute here in place of y 75. Now shift this 75 to this side. You will get minus 75. And you can take common, so you will get the final answer. So now in the NCERT this answer is given. But I suggest you that you substitute the value of 1.√3 as 1.732. So minus 1 it will become 0.732 and the final answer is 54.9 meter. Hence the distance between two ships is 54.9 meter. Any doubt in this question?
No, sir.
Okay.
No,
now
sir.
One more question. This question is also a very good question. A 1.2 meter tall girl spots a balloon moving with the wind in a horizontal line at a height of 88.2 meter from the ground. The angle of elevation of the balloon from the eyes of the girl at any instant is 60 degree. This one. But after some time, yeah, initial position 60 degree. After some time, balloon yahan par aa gaya. Okay? And the angle of elevation reduces to 30 degree. Okay? So find the distance traveled by the balloon. This distance we have to find. Whether figure is clear to all of you?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So now let us draw the complete figure. Dhyan se dekho. This is the complete figure. Ye dono balloon hai. And this is the height of the girl. So ye wala height kitna ho jayega? 87 meter. Because this height we have to subtract. This height we have to subtract from 88.2 meter. Whether this is clear? ये 1.2
yes,
है, 1.2 88.2 से हम लोग को सब्ट्रैक्ट करना है, सो दिस 2 विल बी 87 मीटर. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू टेक टू राइट ट्रायंगल्स, आइडेंटिफाई द टू राइट ट्रायंगल्स
एडीसी एंड एईबी.
एईबी और एडीबी. ओके, सो दिस टू राइट ट्रायंगल वी आर गोइंग टू टेक. Now let A be the position of 1.2 meter tall girl, and now BE is equals to CD is equals to 87 meter, and let AB is equals to X meter and BC is equals to Y meter, and angle BAE is equals to 60 degree, angle BAD is equals to 30 degree. Now we are going to take triangle ABD. So 60 degree, the answer dekho, 60 degree ka ye opposite side hai. और ये एडजेसेंट साइड है. सो काफी हो गया कॉट. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू टेक टैन. सो टैन 60 डिग्री इज इक्वल टू बी ई अपॉन ए बी. व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ टैन 60 डिग्री?
रूट 3.
राइट, सो रूट 3 इज इक्वल टू 87 अपॉन एक्स. सो व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स? ये दोनों इंटरचेंज हो जाएगा,
87 बाय रूट 3.
ओके, 87 बाय रूट 3, लेट इट बी इक्वेशन नंबर 1. Now, in another triangle, that is ACD, tan 30 degree is equals to, this is the opposite side and this is the adjacent side. So here also we are going to use tan 30 degree, that is CD upon AC. What is the value of tan 30 degree?
1 by root 3.
So yahan pe x plus y kitna hoga? 87 root 3. Now what we will do in the next step, we will substitute the value of x here. So distance traveled, yehi hai hum log ka kya nikalna hai, y nikalna hai. So distance traveled by the balloon will be equals to x plus y minus x. Ye wala value hum log ke paas already hai. That is, what was the value? 87 root 3 minus 87 upon root 3. Now you can take 87 upon root 3 common. So ye dono kitna ho jayega? 3 ho jayega. Otherwise what you can do if you are confused, you take LCM. LCM lenge to ye 87 into 3 ho jayega minus 87 upon root 3. This is clear? And if you take now 87 common, you will get this step. You will get this step. So 87 into 2 by root 3. Okay? So finally, we are going to rationalize root 3 by root 3 and this will become 3. So 87 root 3 into 2 upon 3. So ye cancel ho sakta hai. Kitna milega?
29 root 3.
29 root 3 into 2. So final answer 58 root 3. Okay? So hence the distance traveled by the balloon 58 root 3. Backside this answer is given. But you have to proceed two more step. Substitute root 3 also. That you have to do by yourself. Any doubt in this question?
No, sir.
Okay. Now one more very important question. A straight highway leads to the foot of a tower. Okay. This is the tower and this is the highway. This is very, very important question for standard. A man standing at the top of the tower, yahan par hai, dekho, observes two car, observe a car A, which is the angle of depression is 30 degree. Now it is moving towards the foot of the tower, and after 6 seconds the position of car is at B. So the angle of depression will be changed 60 degree. 30 se 60 ho gaya kyunki jitne pass mein aayega uska angle of depression badhte jayega. Now find the time taken by the car to reach the foot of the tower. So what we are using here, distance is equals to speed into time. So we are going to take speed as v. Okay, hum log yahan pe jo uniform speed jo le rahe hain hum log, kyunki question mein already diya hua uniform speed. So we are taking uniform speed as v. So thoda write up dekh lete hain. Let CD is equals to h meter be the tower and A be the initial position of the car and B be the position of the car after 6 seconds. So these two angles are equals to 30 degree, ye wala aur ye wala, alternate interior angles, and these two angles are also equals to 30 degree alternate interior 60 degree alternate interior angles. Now two right triangles we are observing here, name them. Name the two right triangles.
Triangle BDC and triangle EAC.
Okay, fine. Triangle ACD or triangle BCD. So we are first assume that the uniform speed is V meter per second. Okay. So what is the time for this one given? AB ke liye time kitna diya hai?
6 seconds.
6 seconds. Okay. So distance is equals to speed into time. Speed I have taken V. So V into 6. It is 6 V meter. This is clear. Now what we have to find, yahan se B se lekar C tak kitna time laga. So we are taking let T seconds. Okay, let t seconds and v is the speed. So we'll get the distance BC is equals to t into v. Any doubt here?
No, sir. No,
what,
sir.
What is AC? What is the length AC?
6V plus
TV. Okay, fine. Very good. 6V plus TV. Right. Now, in right triangle ACD, dhyan se dekho, full right triangle. Again, I am going to take 30 degree. With respect to 30 degree, this side is opposite side and this is adjacent side. So opposite, adjacent. Which trigonometric ratio you are going to use?
Tan theta.
Tan theta. Right. So tan 30 degrees equals to O by A, opposite by adjacent, that is CD by AC. And what is the value of tan 30 degree?
1 by root 3.
And CD is H and AC, just now you told that it is CV plus TV. Now cross multiplication. So we'll get H is equals to CV plus TV upon root 3. Let it be equation number 1. Now we are going to take the another triangle, that is BCD. Here also we are using 60 degree with reference angle. This is opposite side and this is adjacent side. So tan 60 we are going to use, that is opposite by adjacent. CD by BC. What is the value of tan 60 degree?
Root 3.
Okay. So root 3 is equals to H upon TV. Fir se cross multiply kar rahe hain, to H mil jayega. TV into root 3. Let it be equation number 2. Abhi first equation or second equation mein left hand side dono same hai. So we can compare the right hand side. So from equation 1 and 2 we get 6V plus TV upon root 3 is equals to TV root 3. फिर ये क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे तो कितना हो जाएगा रूट थ्री इंटू रूट थ्री थ्री रूट थ्री इंटू थ्री हो जाएगा. नाउ शिफ्ट दिस टी वी टू दिस साइड, इट विल बिकम माइनस टी वी. सो थ्री टाइम्स टी वी माइनस वन टाइम टी वी विल बिकम
टू टी.
अब यहाँ पे ये वी और वी कैंसिल कर लो. सो वॉट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ टी
थ्री.
Right. So we will get t is equals to 3. So hence the required time is 3 seconds. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes.
So now we are moving towards the last question of the exercise. The angles of elevation of the top of a tower from two points at a distance of 4 meter and 9 meter from the base of the tower and in the same straight line with it are complementary, prove that the height of the tower is 6 meter. अब यहाँ पे बहुत सारे confusion है, बहुत सारे teachers को भी है, students को भी है कि ये complementary trigonometric ratio जो है, trigonometric ratios of complementary angles, they have removed from the chapter 8. ठीक है, मैंने बताया था ना वो इस एकेडमिक ईयर के लिए डिलीट हो गया है एंड दिस क्वेश्चन इज बेस्ड ऑन दैट कंसेप्ट ओनली. बट सीबीएसई ने क्लियर कहा है ना चैप्टर 9th में कुछ भी डिलीट नहीं हुआ है. सो इसलिए माय एडवाइस इज दैट यू हैव टू टेक दिस क्वेश्चन सीरियसली, यू हैव टू कंप्लीट दिस वन. सो लेट ए बी सी डी, एक मिनट डायग्राम देख लेते पहले. सी डी is the H meter and A and B be the two points which are A ki aa raha hai, which are at a distance of 9 meter, this one, and another is 4 meter respectively from the tower and these two are complementary angles. So agar ye theta hoga to ye kitna hoga 90 degree minus theta. Is that clear? Figure is clear to all of you?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, two right triangles, are you able to identify?
Yes, sir.
One is BCD, another is ACD. Right? So, we are going to take one by one. First, BCD. With respect to this theta, this is opposite side and this is adjacent side. So, we are using tan theta. CD upon BC. that is h upon 4. Let it be equation number 1. Okay, now in this triangle ACD, I am going to take cot 90 minus theta. Cot 90 minus theta के लिए ये adjacent होगा और ये opposite, right? So cot 90 minus theta लेने का क्या फायदा बताऊंगा मैं इसके बाद. पहले tan देख लेते हैं. Tan 90 minus theta is equals to CD upon AC. So it will be cot theta is equals to H upon 9. Why? Because tan 90 minus theta is cot theta. You remember this formula?
Yes, sir.
Tan 90 minus theta का formula क्या होता है? Cot theta. Again, what is the reciprocal of cot theta?
Tan theta.
Tan theta. तो ये भी उल्टा हो जाएगा. So this will imply tan theta is equals to 9 by h. Okay. So just now I told you that if we use cot 90 minus theta, that would be better. क्यों बता रहा हूँ? क्योंकि अगर हम लोग cot 90 minus theta ले रहे हैं मान लो. Cot 90 minus theta. So we will get AC upon CD, that is 9 by H. So what is cot 90 minus theta? 10 theta. So we'll get in the next step, we will get this step. So no issue, you can use any method. Either tan 90 minus theta, you can start with that, or cot 90 minus theta. Okay, so from equation 1 and 2, from equation 1 and 2, both are equals to tan theta. So, h upon 4 is equals to 9 by h. Cross multiplication, what you will get?
h square is equals to 36.
Right, h square is equals to 36. What is the value of h?
6.
We are not taking minus sign, because distance yahan pe jo hai, जो लेंथ ऑफ साइड है वो कभी नेगेटिव नहीं रहता. सो एच इज इक्वल टू 6. हेंस द हाइट ऑफ द टावर इज 6 मीटर. एनी डाउट इन दिस क्वेश्चन?
नो सर.
ओके, सो दिस इज द लास्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस सेशन. एंड लेट अस मूव टुवर्ड्स द नेक्स्ट सेक्शन, दैट इज असाइनमेंट क्वेश्चंस. सो 8 क्वेश्चंस हैं. सो ऑल आर वेरी स्मॉल क्वेश्चंस. एंड दिस 8th क्वेश्चन वी हैव कंप्लीटेड जस्ट नाउ. वहां पे ऑलरेडी प्रूफ करना था और यहाँ पे हाइट निकालना है. जो लास्ट 16 क्वेश्चन था वो 8th क्वेश्चन ही है. बाकी सब डिफरेंट क्वेश्चन है, बट स्मॉल क्वेश्चन आर देयर. सो यू हैव टू कंप्लीट ऑल दिस क्वेश्चन. ओके, सो दैट्स ऑल फॉर टूडे सेशन. थैंक यू वेरी मच.